man is in custody tonight for the shooting death of a 26-year-old woman in Hazelhurst. Hazelhurst police say 25-year-old Claverzia Thomas was arguing with Lexus Ball when he shot her in the head. Paramedics airlifted Ball to UMMC. She died from her injuries today. Thomas was charged with murder. A judge denied bond.